This is Nightcast. Now, here's Dennis Daly.
Hi, and thanks again, everybody, on this final day of March. You know, it's the kind of story you hear where you say, well, didn't that happen before at one time? A paraglider in Alabama had his trip through the air end suddenly when he hit a tree. Now, to make matters worse, the paraglider didn't hit the tree as much as the tree snagged him as he was softly going down to earth. Alabama's law enforcement agency's aviation unit had to be called out to help the paraglider. I've heard of cats getting stranded in trees, but, well, I guess this kind of thing was inevitable. That's Nightcast. I'm Dennis Daly.
Listen for Nightcast with Dennis Daly, Monday through Friday evenings at this time. This is the Shrievingman Radio Network.